crowd of conservatives to do this.
Are you fucking kidding me? No, get the fuck out of here.
For the Senate,
fucking stupid bitch.
We probably have a legitimate person from the Tea Party, but as long as we have Jack's, Sonny, and Saxby and Johnny and their heirs,
jeez.
Don't hold your breath. We'll have to adopt Texas and Ted Cruz. All right, let's go to the phones. Let's go to Ken in Hiram, waiting patiently. Welcome to the program.
Hey, sir, it's a pleasure.
Thanks very much. What's up?
The reason I was calling is,
here we go.
This afternoon, I had a news conference, I understand, and he made the comment that if the Republicans or conservatives want